Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Bungie error code Baboon. So first of all, open up this webpage and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to restart your network router. Chances are a simple reboot might just do the trick. Simply power off your router and your modem, and then unplug the cables from both the devices. Wait for at least 30 seconds, and then plug the cords back in. Make sure the indicators are back to their normal state. But if the issue still persists, then try using wired connection over wireless connection, plugging an Ethernet cable into your PC or console from your router. Using wired connection can help resolve the issue, but if it doesn't, then there's a potential workaround that reportedly helps resolve the issue. So basically, some users on Reddit have reported that using a VPN can help you access the game. Hopefully, this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.